Say hey, everybody.
Hey, everybody.
It's the Young Life.
It's the Young Life.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to year 2020, like the first vlog of year 2020. So I've been going for a week because after I uploaded that last Vlogmas video, which was like Christmas Day, I literally needed a break, y'all. Like, this pregnancy has been kicking my butt. Like, if I could compete, I think what makes it harder this time is because, like, when I was pregnant with Journey, Jaden was older. So, like, he was, like, able to be independent and stuff for some things. And then now this time around, like, Journey is only one. So, like, I'm still literally, like, running after her all day long. And, like, this pregnancy is just, like, sucking the life out of me. Honestly, y'all, it's just sucking the life out of me. But I'm trying to stay up. So I just needed to take that week break off because I was like, y'all, I'm drained. I already told y'all how draining Vlogmas could be. I tried to stick with it and do as much as I could, and like throughout the month of December. And I knew, like, once it was over, I literally, it was like I just dropped in the bed and just like slept. So plus we ended up having like something here Christmas night. So we went to the Christmas Eve ugly sweater party. And then we ended up doing something here the following day after Christmas. Everybody came over. And y'all, like, both of those days, we probably didn't go to bed till like 5 a.m. And so it took a toll on our body. So that was the first thing where we was like, yo, we got to catch up on our sleep. Like, and I was wondering the following days, like, why am I so sleepy? Like, why are we so sleepy? Because we was literally like losing mad sleep. So we caught up on that. And then I'm trying my best to stay on top of this gestational diabetes thing, y'all, because it's hard having it and being pregnant and then like craving sweets and stuff. So I'm making it my business to kind of like stay away from that stuff now, because I do notice that if I eat something sweet, that I feel different. Like, I feel weak, which means obviously my sugar is probably high or whatever. So I'm staying away from that. But anyway, Journey is asleep. Let me give y'all a sneak peek of her. She's in my bed right now, sleep. Knocked out. So yeah, she's asleep. I'm about to make me some breakfast. I've been craving, she ate already, well, she kinda ate. She's so picky. But I've been craving like toast with butter and jelly and some eggs. And I went to make this for myself the other day and made everything. And then I realized we didn't have no jelly and I almost cried. Literally almost cried. But so Chris went to the store last night and I asked him to pick up jelly, so he picked it up. I'm trying to make it like as healthy as I can. I think he got like sugar-free jelly, and of course we got like vegan butter and wheat bread, and that's as much as I could do. I'm not gonna put probably not gonna put cheese in my eggs because I don't really mess with cheese like that anyway. Ever since I had to stop when I was breastfeeding Journey and stuff because she was allergic to dairy. So I don't really mess with cheese like that. So I'm probably not gonna put cheese in it. You know what, let me give y'all a bump update real fast before I go eat, because I'll probably get blown up after that. But let's see, can y'all see? There we go. Not super crazy. Not super crazy, but I still be walking around this piece out of breath. Y'all, don't talk about my Christmas tree still being up. I had to order a Christmas tree bag off of Amazon, and it came this morning. So I already took the ornaments off and stuff because I had bought like a storage bucket or something from Target to put all of that stuff in. And my Christmas tree bag came today, so I'm gonna go ahead and take that down sometime today. And then also I want to take the front part of the crib off for Journey because I'm really trying to get her accustomed to sleeping in that darn crib, y'all. She always trying to sleep with us, and now that the baby is coming, like, it's getting closer and closer, like, we, like, it's not gonna work. What's the dealio? What's the dealio? You mad? Boo, say bye-bye. All right, Miss Attitude. She just rolled her eyes. Did y'all see that? Cranky, come here. Come show them. She in the mirror right now. Come show them your outfit. Ooh, you is so cute. Look at you. You okay? All right, she going over there to be on the iPad. She want me to, I keep pausing the TV. And every time I pause it, she play it. Like, if you on the iPad, why are you worried about the TV? Pause it, please. Give me the remote. Hey, Journey.
Pause it.
Thank you. Let me see.
Pause it.
Bring it here.
Pause it.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Pooh.
Pause it.
Okay. So, now what I'm about to do is go ahead and do this tree situation. I ordered the tree bag and I ordered a few other things from Amazon. So hopefully this is the tree bag. So let me just open it and see really fast before I get beside myself. Put in the garbage. All right, y'all, this is my tree bag. This is my tree bag. Hopefully it fit. It says it's supposed to fit a 7.5 feet or foot tree. And I think that's the size of mine, so let's take it out. One thing about flock trees, y'all, is that they are super messy when it comes to putting them up and taking them down. Like, they're super messy. And I got all this black on, but I got a lint roller, so I'm gonna sweep all this up and then I'm gonna roll myself. I'll show your broom. Go ahead. Show them your broom. Ooh. Huh? Oh, don't hit yourself. Show them you sweeping. Go ahead. Let them see you sweep. Wow. Wow. Here, get him some food. Get him some of your muffin. Get your muffin. Get him some of your muffin. Get. Ooh, it's good. Mmm, get him some. Mmm, good. Here's how her kitchen and like broom and mop and stuff is set up. She got like her own little phone over here. And this is a microwave, and then you got the fridge, a little mini fridge. I tried my best to put the food like where it go as best as I could, but this kitchen is like small, so it don't have a lot of storage. So I put like the fruits in like one of those drainer baskets, because that's what that pink thing is. It's like a straining basket. So I put the fruit in there and put it in the sink. I put like pancake boxes and cereal and stuff on the shelf. She blocking it. And whatever type stuff goes in the fridge, I put in here. She has a bunch of food on the dresser up here in this little wooden container that the Melissa and Doug food came in. I was trying to stick to only wooden food, but this kitchen is so small, like it just didn't even make sense. So for now, everything is in here. What? What you want? What? Get it. Mmm, it's good. You like it? It's good. You gotta, what are you doing? What you trying to push? She loves this kitchen, y'all. While she's playing, I need to go see if I can find the Allen key so I can take the front thingy off the crib.
Baby, can I have the
You want your other baby that's in your crib? Come on, let's get the other baby.
And baby.
You want this one?
And baby.
You want her?
That was
yours. Okay. Baby? Why you hit her? Don't hit her. You want her bottle? You want baby bottle? Here.
Baby bottle.
There's baby bottle. For baby, not for you. Yes. Good job. Because I was struggling to get them screws out with them Allen keys, but for some reason when I took the front of Jaden's crib off, hold on, boo boo, let me finish off. When I took the front of Jaden's crib off, I was able to take the front railing off and turn it into like a bed. So I took the pole off, right? But then this part fell because the legs are on the front pole and the back pole. I don't know why I didn't like realize that. I think on Jaden's, like the leg was on this part and this was just like a front face thing. So I'm confused, like I don't know, because it was supposed to be convertible. So I'm really confused, and it's looking like it's gonna have to stay like this. But if it stay like this, I know for a fact Journey won't sleep in it. So I'm just confused on what to do. All right, y'all, it's a little while later, and look who's home.
I got super again. I got super again.
Say what's up to the vlog.
What's up?
What? You're so dramatic. Back up, let me see something. Back up. Oh, okay. What you do at school today? How was your day?
Good.
Why you keep moving? Stay still. How was your day?
Good.
What did you do?
We did homework and we did, and Miss Aldana said, her pit, the assignment says for on the list, and I got on the list, I got to play Simon Says.
Oh, you got to play Simon Says?
Yeah, because a lot of people on the list, but some are not.
Oh.
They weren't.
Mm-hmm.
Your homework.
Mm-hmm.
Now listen. Because one didn't do no homework.
Mm-hmm.
And then the other people are not
Lita.
Behaving. So that's how you
Oh, so that's how you get on the Simon Says board?
No, I said, so that's how you don't get on Simon Says.
Oh, if you don't do your homework or if you don't behave.
No. Which day list is like when if you get on it, you get to just, you can just eat upstairs and watch a good movie.
Oh, like watch a movie while you eat at the same time. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's cool. Did you make that list?
Huh?
Did you make that list? Did you get on that list? Why?
Because they won't let me get on it.
Why?
I don't know.
It's not that they don't want. I thought you got it. You probably wasn't behaving.
I was.
So why are you not on that list?
Because they didn't put that. They did put that list on, but now they didn't.
Mm.
Because Simon Says this is only
alright. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog. I just wanted to give y'all a recap of how Jayden Day, his day went, because I know y'all never see him in the vlog. He be at school all day, and so I know y'all only see this one, but he's still around. But we're gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. So as always, thanks so much for supporting me, and I will see y'all in the next vlog. You gotta say peace on three, okay? One, you gotta say peace on three, okay? One, two, three. Peace.
I did a dab.
All right.